Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're about to head into this cave. Why am I running away? Well, we almost missed Quick Ravin, Volume 5. And I'm glad I'm able to go back and get it. Just get out of my way. Nope. No thanks. Valkd. Valkd is, yeah, east. So, wow, we're full of rarer potions. These things look like beholders. It's probably another rarer potion. So I'm glad I'm able to go back in here. So what I've been doing is following a walkthrough, not to find out, you know, where to go or how to beat the game or anything, but just to make sure I can find all these books, because I did miss one of the Swordmaster books. So it's in here. Wow. Everybody says the same thing, and what's his name in here? His name I have trouble pronouncing. He says the same thing. So I didn't check the other rooms. All I know is that he's in here, this GMA guy. Phew. God only exists in a time of trouble. Dear God, please help me find that old man. And I pray that the Quick Ravin will be a million seller. And... Giamane, says Avin. He... Woo? Hey, don't talk to me while I'm praying. You startled me. What in the world are you thinking? Huh? It's you, Avin. Nice to see you again, good looking. Do you remember me? Douglas, I guess, mummering. In this kind of occasion, should I answer honestly? Or is it better to pretend like I've forgotten? Shouldn't that be Avin saying that? Master Castle, I still need more training. Okay, maybe it is Douglas. G-Main says, stop staring at me! You're embarrassing me! Hey, I didn't see you, Rookie. It's been such a long time. How's going, Rookie? Rookie? Says Avin. Rutus says, do you know him, Rookie? Lucia says, you could say that. So, Avin, are you here to say a prayer? Avin says, you too, Giamane. You were praying earnestly. Well, there are a lot going on. I'm going through a lot, too. By the way, who is this lady? I'm Rutus. Nice to meet you. He doesn't tell. He doesn't answer. Anyway, Avin, he told me. Yeah, says Avin. I'm sorry about everything. Poor boy. I'll comfort you if you like. No thanks, says Avin. Really? Don't be reserved. Really, I'm fine. Okay, please take care of yourself, alright? I'll back you up. Thanks. Your words mean a lot. Oh, I almost forgot. This is the new release, Quick Ravin Volume 5. Please look through it. I assure you it'll be a million-dollar seller. Dollar? You guys deal with roses and pears, I think? Avin and the company obtained Quick Ravin 5. What is this dollar you speak of? Are you sure you don't want me to comfort you? Yeah, but it's the thought that counts. Avin, you are so reserved. I'd rather he's so straight. So, we've got it. Gonna run back. off screen, throw away potions. I'll see you guys back at the cave. I guess at the end of the video, or the end of next video, whatever, I'll read through the books. I need to read the latest Sword Master as well. So unfortunately, we'll never get that one Sword Master 2. So I need to read Sword Master 5? I think I've read 4? Oh no, I think... I think I've read 5. And then 6, and then I need to read Quick Ravin... Definitely Quick Ravin 4 and 5. We'll figure it out. At the end of the episode, or next episode. Okay, we're back. Pregon Cave. Got the classic dungeon music here. A little skipping going on. Avin says, hey. Oh, there's the invisible kid. Jimmy says, let's see. Where are the treasures? I must find them quickly, otherwise Lucius will catch me again. Did you say anything about me? Says Lucius. Oh no, you are here already? I thought the monsters along the mountain path would have kept you busy longer. Sorry, but I had help. What are you doing here? Don't be mad. I just came here to have fun. I'm not interested in any treasures hidden by a corrupt merchant. Oops. Hey, what'd you just say? Shut up. You're always nagging. Is that like his older sister, I guess? Leave me alone. You can't see me now, can you? Catch me if you can. Jimmy! Damn. I lost him. Avin says, so that was Jimmy. He sure looked naughty. Douglas says, but how did he make himself disappear? I didn't see him chanting a spell. What's wrong, Matisse? Says Avin. I feel a disturbance. There must be a lot of monsters around. It's coming from our left. Really? Lucius says, now that you mention it, I feel something strange, too. Douglas says, if we must go left, we should be careful. Alright, what if we go right? What happened to the cat? The cat's turning invisible. Oh. There's monsters from our right. Compies. So standard attacks to begin with. Ah. Pretty damaging. One down. Oof. Alright, let's get rid of this thing and then heal her. Good XP for at least Avin and Matisse anyway, not so much the other two because they're at level 24 already. Matisse, yeah, pretty much damaged. Well, Lucius has more spell ability, but she doesn't have healing. Only Rutis is healing then. Alright. You know what I'm gonna do? The cat keeps finding stuff. I'm gonna use a few rare potions. Not items. Alright. Now the cat can find more stuff for us. Oh, jeez. Just wonder what might be down here if they say to the left is danger. Shine bullet. Actually, I don't want to use... Yeah, I want to save her magic first. Healing. He doesn't have anything. Spirit Jin, all enemies. Okay. Those who carry life, answer me and show yourself, she says. Sweet. I didn't have a chance to use her spell. They're gonna catch up to Douglas and Lucius pretty soon. Alright. I don't wanna go too nuts with the rarer potions. Let's use one. Only need to use one, really. And let's just top off with Routis. That's close enough, really. Ah! See, I had a feeling it would be a dead end with a treasure. Look at that. Let's check out the treasure chest first. Treasure chest. Lucia says, it's an empty treasure box, says Douglas. Avin says, hey, wasn't this the cave where that suspicious-looking merchant kept his merchandise? Lucia says, I suddenly have a bad feeling about this. We don't need an empty treasure box. We must find Jimmy as soon as possible. Does this say something? The contents of the treasure box are a gift from the church. The rage of Bardas will fall upon those who steal it. Really? That's interesting. It's a dead end with an empty treasure box. Alright, so now we'll go left. That way. Let's just save here. Hi. A lot of these things in here, huh? Didn't work out for him last time. Let me just attack. And I will use her deadly finishing moves, Sword, Saint, and Wind. I don't know which ones are tougher. I guess these are? Let's use one of this thing. Twin Copy A. Swordmaster's technique, take this. Take this? I think those are tougher. Missed. Alright, you're not gonna miss with this, are you? Oh, I didn't realize there was one left. So I forgot all about you. Wow. Avin and maybe Retis are gonna level up next battle. I also have these, well, she's got plenty of magic left. I have things that give us more magic. Arcanum stuff. Let's fight this thing. I want to level him up. Same battle. Happy pet. Yay! Knocking it around. I'll have Retis use her finishing move next time. And Douglas. I would've like slipped with that one. Avin? Yay, level 21. He learned double attack. Retis? Yay, 21 as well. What's double attack? A skill? Yeah. A series of attacks that flow from top to bottom. That's interesting. Monstries. Looks like we can go south or west. Happy pet once again. Unlimited on this thing. I think we're gonna save Douglas's attack for another time in the next battle. Look like a bunch of little pencils. Oh, she didn't even kill that thing with that, her finishing move. Maybe that's why they're calling it finishing move, or maybe that's why they're calling it deadly and not finishing move, because it doesn't always finish the enemy. Possibly. Alright, so that's water over there, and what's anything down here? Just wonder if there might be a chest. There's a bridge there. Oh, we got a rarer. Nice. I wonder if they say anything now when they say empty chest. Nope, the treasure box was empty. Alright, so we've got a bridge there. Over troubled dungeon waters. No, not that one. Alright, so we'll do the sword wind. He did an Xbox 360 amount of damage. Not all of us can reach, unfortunately. Okay. One of us down a few points, 30-something points, but that's alright. Alright, so I wonder, the bridge is over there, and then what's over here? Oh, we got 3 twin compies. Those are hard. Thank you for the assist, my black kitten. Alright, so I'll do the Sonic Sword on B. Attack A. Attack A. And the Sword Saint on C. Swordmaster's technique, take this. This is what she says. Really make it different using those deadlies. We be smooth and deadly. Alright, so I might as well use it just in case, right? Not item. Potion. Alright. Restores 20 magic points. Arcanum 2, Arcanum 3. I'm not sure what the cat finds most often. Well, we're only full of Arcanum 1, so we'll use that. I think the cats always find Arcanum 1, so let's just use it. You don't need much. Oh, it was Rutis I wanted to fill up. Alright. Never used 2 of them. Now the cat can find more for us. Yeah. We are now topped off. Oh, good. Marvel mail? Huh. Stan Lee would be proud. Well, let's take a look at it. Steel armor with a talisman attached inside also protects against spells. Sweet. Alright, so what if we try to put it on Avin? Nice. Defense goes up to 82. Magic defense goes up 10 points to 82 as well. Yeah, I'm saying just give it to Avin because other people keep coming and going. You never know when they're gonna stay with us or not. So half plate, half plate, half plate. Yeah, everyone else is good with that. That's the cat just reflecting the light, it seems like. It turns from black to like iridescent or something. Alright, so this is the only way forward. I'll crash right into them. Let's get rid of the little compy first. Makes you think of the compies from Jurassic Park. I think they're called Compsognathus or something like that. We're gonna kill this thing. Yeah, we got 2 or 3 hits would do it. That one's hit by 62. That one by 96. So A is more injured. Well, we're still gonna split up. Since the others will just attack the ones we're near so they can reach. We're just, like, float right by me. How insulting. Fine. If you insist. Seems to be taking a little while longer to fill up these meters this time. I'll just do the same thing. Seemed to work last time. Silence, huh? Well, we're just attacking with melee, so it doesn't matter. Silence this. Do we? Yeah, let's be ready for it. Let's just heal Avin a little bit. The only one who got hurt. I'll just save over this. Yes, I want to overwrite the data. Alright, so we're going west. Ah! There's a... Three of the little guys, that's fine. Probably kill two of them in one round. First round. Provided we can reach them. No, not really. Oh wow, two hits, it's still kicking. Ouch. We'll split up again. One left. Thanks, Douglas. Getting a little less XP I see now, but still Avin and Ruti's close to the next level already. Yeah, we need some good magic here. Some good healings. Hello, monstrays. We can maybe skip one battle, but nope. Silencio? Yeah, that one was close to being dead, and that one. silence two of us. Too bad we're not using spells, dude. Yeah, that one. Oh, I like this part. This is the synth pop version. Oh, we're off all full meters. Avin, level 22. Ooh, so close. Look at that. She's got 4 points to get to the next level. We're catching up, baby. Close enough with that last one. Oops. They're like... kind of like hop float. These are... I'm just gonna save these finishing moves. I have a feeling there's some kind of big boss battle coming up. I might use a couple of them if we find some more of those harder compies. But these are the easy ones. She's mastered Oxide Ring. What is that? A spell to seal the enemy into a vacuum space. Burns it with high density energy. I think this is the first time I've ever heard of high density energy. I mean, I guess energy can be dense and... so anyway, I should have stayed in her magic area. Alright, so... we got a ring around here. Just goes around and we're heading this way. Oops. Douglas says, there are too many monsters. Every time we kill some, more come out. Lucia says, I hope Jimmy wasn't caught by the monsters. Oops. Avin says, here they come again. It's hopeless.